1-2 pitch from Duke to Infante to left center field. And in comes Milledge and McCutchen. They nearly collide. Boy, Milledge having a tough day. He's already been hit by a pitch. His left arm a bit sore, and almost a lot more than his arm would have been sore if they had collided.
If McCutchen thinks he can catch that ball, he's got to just be screaming at the top of his lungs, "I got it, I got it, I got it." And then Milledge will then get out of his way. Or he's supposed to, anyway. That's the way it's supposed to work.